19 minutes and 8 seconds last night for Bo Horvat, playing in between Matt Barzell and Josh Bailey, and that is the line that starts tonight with Pelech and Pulak in front of Ilya Sorokin. The puck winds up in the crease, and it's Horvat to pull it away from the dangerous spot.
Well, that's a crazy hop by Zach Parise. Home ice advantage? Nope, not so much.
Here's Jaden Schwartz cutting in, lays it over for Beniers, and Sorokin just got a piece of it.
Take a little look at this replay. A quick up, a little chip in behind, and there's a quick two-on-one, and the Islanders don't get that third man back. But you can see where the Kraken has success. They're quick through the neutral zone.
Bolduc, a shot, he scores! Sam Bolduc's first NHL goal!
That started with a face-off win, and it was just a quick wrist shot, and there was a screen set up in front. Islanders get it. Brock Nelson's able to get it back. A quick pass all the way across. And there's the shot, and I don't think Jones saw it. You had a pretty good look, didn't you, not hit?
Yeah, that one had eyes, and you know what, it's a demon. All you got to do is get it through, and Bolduc's got a great little wrist shot. You just got to get it through that first layer, and it found its way back. I love seeing the smile on a guy's face after his first NHL goal. That's fun to see up close tonight.
Sam Bolduc feeds Barzell through the neutral zone with Bailey. Bailey slows up. Barzell from the circle. Hit the post! He got it over the glove of Martin Jones.
It didn't look like there was really any room, but a nice give and go going through the middle of the ice.
Another funny hop wound up in the Islander crease, and Sorokin able to knock it aside. Martin's pass slowed up. Pulak able to step into it. Pass in front! Saved by Jones! It was fashioning the setup for Casey Cizikas, and a glorious chance denied by Jones.
Cizikas with a golden opportunity. Ever hear of a mulligan? I want that one over again. Just a great play by Fashion, intercepted, and Casey hits him right smack in the middle of the body and fly out there. So obviously that's a strategy for the Kraken, and they've been pretty efficient with it.
Off the draw, Holmstrom misfired. Tried again, stopped by Yanni Gourde. Here come the Islanders. Parisi moves it for Holmstrom. Cuts back, thrown wide of the net. Caromed around for Pajot. Stuck below the goal line. Mayfield got tangled up. And that jam on goal by Parisi looked like it caught Jones by surprise, but he's able to react and cover.
Fortunate for that play. Pajot, there's Mayfield who was down low and looked like he was being held a little bit. But look at this. He just comes right in, almost sneaks it by. Zach says, I'll just take it to the net.
He scored many goals like that.
Jaden Schwartz moves this to Geeky. Now it's Megnum into the high slot for Eberle. Geeky off the bar.
Goalie's best friend, and you can see Sorokin being screened a little bit in front by Schwartz. I always say, try and stay aggressive, and you can just see how deep the goaltender is. And Schwartz was in the net. Ashley never gave up on the play, and those are the plays that are going to keep you in the lineup.
Second game back for Fat. Eberle stalled there. Parisi able to dig it out. Popped out for Aho. Sebastian Aho in front. Holmstrom on goal and a save from Jones.
It wasn't just the forwards. It was defense first. It's that pass from Aho to Holmstrom. He lets a blazer go, but Jones is able to stop it. Holmstrom was in a perfect spot.
Dobson's shot was blocked in front. And then Parisi sets up Dobson again. This time Parisi one-timer save made.
Those lines have been a heck of a shift, isn't it?
It is. Here's Holmstrom. He scores! They just kept on coming. Simon Holmstrom makes it 2-0.
You talk about battling for the puck. Another shot there by Parisi. Another easy save this time for Jones. But the Islanders stayed on the puck. Eventually out in front. And that man there, he knows where the toy department is, Brendan. He sends it up there, and the Islanders are up 2 goals. And you don't see anything that was overly physical, didn't catch our eye. You start to think, well, maybe he pulled a groin muscle.
Matt Barzell knocked over. But you didn't have any ear protection in that bucket of yours?
No, there was no protection in any part of that helmet. It was mostly for show.
It was aesthetic, Butchie.
Yeah.
It's a beauty. Here's Pelech with a shot. That one knocked down. Pajot on goal, and he scores! J.G. Pajot, his first in 15 games, gives the Islanders a 3-0 lead.
And they've gotten a couple of goals already, and they're in on the forecheck. There's Holmstrom winning the battle, and along with Zach Parise. You can just see that Pajot's in the slot area. Fortuitous bounce, but watch this release. I mean, it's gone right over the shoulder. And a second goal right between the legs. And another one that's up in the toy department. So there's a whole bunch of toys. Oh, I'm not hurt anymore. I'm okay. And his teammates will be ready to go also. They'll be wanting to win that game, not only for themselves, but for Bo.
Probably nice to get it right out of the way, Butch. What was it like for you when you got...
Oh, here's Barzal. He scores! Bo Horvat, his first as a New York Islander.
One thing you want to happen is you want to get that first one for your new team as soon as possible. And Horvat, and look at the good pressure by Horvat off that faceoff, and the Islanders just stayed right with it. Barzal steals the puck using his speed, and that's the goal scorer, Brendan. That's why he's got 31. He gets the chance, and he gets it upstairs. I'm not sure he got all of that puck. Didn't have to. It was rolling on him. But another one in the toy department, and Seattle is called timeout.
Timeout, Seattle.
In the hopes of maybe slowing the train down right now. But
we've had tonight Parise, Pajot, Pelikan, Mayfield on the kill for the Islanders against the 20th-ranked power play of the Seattle Kraken. Gun shot, knocked down, save made. Sorokin, a couple of more on Wennberg in time. Not out of the woods yet.
Well, we're talking about some big, big saves. Number 21, Wennberg is in front of the net. Loose puck, has it. Tries to backhand. There's a couple of saves, and you can see the extension of the goaltender Sorokin. I mean, boy, boy, you talk about tremendous.
Here's McCann. Down to the goal line for Eberle. Tried to sauce that one through for Wennberg. Blocked by Pellick, cleared by Mayfield.
What a tremendous effort by Sorokin.
To the near side for Beniers. Beniers, Soucy. They work the perimeter. Bjorkstrand shot blocked by Pullock. Clear out of the zone. Rated here to Seattle. After just 1 year of a five-year contract, he had signed with the Blue Jackets. Donato down low for Schwartz. 5 seconds left. Barzal is the one who was serving the minor. Will come out. That one deflected, and Sorokin was able to adjust. He was pushing hard across from left to right and had to come back and make the save with his left leg as the Islanders are back at full strength. And this one, too, that got deflected.
No one takes away the bottom of the net better than Ilya Sorokin. It's incredible. His flexibility. We often marvel at these saves, and now they've just become routine. But
you have to be really bad to get thrown out at that time. And there was a lot of cheating that went on. And it was more about quickness and strength.
Islanders run off the faceoff to start the third period. Barzal to Horvat. Horvat hit the post. His knees.
That was very Johnny Boychuk-esque, wasn't it?
Yeah. It was. Just muscled him down. Matt Barzal. Martin Jones, who's really the surprise starting goaltender for this Kraken team, as Severly comes in. And a great stop there by the right arm of Sorokin. He's made some good ones tonight. That one off the right shoulder. 7 seconds left on the penalty to Oleksiak. Bailey, Palmieri, his shot save made. Rebound bouncing back to the net and covered up by Jones.
As anybody in the league wants number 21 stop, get himself in position, and then the quick shot. Zach Parise, you don't have to look very far to know where he is.
Matty Beniers catches up to it. 5 seconds left as Boldu comes over and cuts him off. Ilya Sorokin, back-to-back shutouts with an all-star game in between. The Islanders 4-0 winners tonight over Seattle.